storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that.
Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Because it's under control, it's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Oh. Huh. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here. You did good work on Pagano. The more information we gather on Cordova and the Zeffo, the closer we'll get to stopping the Empire.
I've heard of ancient cultures, but don't know much about them.
I only knew that Cordova was obsessed with the Zeffo, believing their teachings to be important. I, too, was intrigued by the mysteries of our galaxy. You better get moving. There's a lot to learn here. Good luck.
Locked down. Hey! So what was in there? Locked. Don't fall behind, BD1. Let's get going, BD1. Oh, all right then. What's that, BD1?
Got a scan? Doing okay, BD-1? Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeffo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Good job. It won't open.
Help me, BD. Help me, BD-1. Nice assist.
Yeah, someone else take a hit. Hit him. Blast him again. Shoot him.
Oh, yeah. What is it? Back there? Everything okay, BD-1? Glad to hear it.
Now, Jedi. Better call this in.
Just in, BD-1.
Mother used this fabric to keep her child warm. They were on the run from something.
Get some help.
Grateful.
BD-1? Just checking on you. Doing okay, BD-1?
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Get him! He's hurt! Shoot him! I've got a shot! We'll get you higher! Watch where you aim! I see you down there! Look out!
Taking us.
The Empire's forced the villagers from their homes. Frightened refugees shipped off to work camps. Or worse.
permission to speak freely.
Granted.
You will be stationed on this backwater forever?
Our duty is to secure all worlds for the Empire. To do that, we have to execute our orders to the letter. Anything less is insubordination. That understood, soldier?
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Jedi, engage with caution!
You won't kill me!
Something we can use?
Thank you.
That feels better. Huh?
My friend, in the rotation since I left Lugano, I've uncovered more about the Zeffo than I once believed possible.
Can't push it. Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zeffo artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zeffo? Maybe.
You seem happy. Was wounded, but he took out a trooper.
got this. Maybe.
With the Emperor's will, we have occupied Zeffo, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
The Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks. Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
interesting. We're on the right track. Storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.